Hassan, Mr. Muhammad, and many other farmers are suffering from damages caused by the coronavirus.
هذا العام رضينا الدلاح ولكن لقد عندنا في كورونا جات لينا هادشي كلشي راه منتج والو هاد الدلاح موجود ما كان فين نديوه ولا نجيبوه والله هو كيتفرقع قدامنا هنايا صافي.
And that's how watermelons will be left on the ground and all the production is at risk of loss.
لان الدلاح كما كنعرفوا وقيته باش كيوصل راه ما كيتسناش وكنتمنوا التدخل العاجل من اجل الفك ديال هاد الازمه ولا للمساعده ديال الفلاح في هاد الظرفيه هادي.
Same thing for potatoes producers and all crops ready to reach the market. It's a crisis that affects the small farmer in the first place and threatens food security if the situation continues to get worse. So which solution do we offer as Al-Mutmir's team from OCP Group? We are a team of agronomic engineers. We have a daily action in the field and we are always close to the farmer. That's the reason why we are volunteering to find a solution and help our farmers. Our solution is Digital Green Market. It's a platform developed to help farmers marketing their products within lockdown in order to provide food to consumers and maintain food security in moments where staying at home is a real must. So our objective is to enhance livelihood of small farmers and help them overcome difficulties that they are facing during the period of COVID-19.